I'm here today following a very busy few weeks in American foreign policy.
Nikki Haley, the